Well, ladies and gentlemen, here we are, the Callisto Protocol, the game that was hyped to the moon and back, and I'm playing it on day two because my pre-order got lost. Thanks, Best Buy. You're great. So yeah, we're playing this day two. I know nothing about this game other than it's made by the same people that made Dead Space. Everyone who knows me knows I love Dead Space. I consider it a masterpiece. So let's just hop right into this hot mess of a game, apparently. New experience. We're going to play medium. I'm assuming this is difficulty. We're going to play medium security because I'm a gamer. So I purposely avoided all sorts of smoke. We're just jumping right in. Let's watch Europa Cafe. See, that was me. That's how hyped I was. My eyes were red, spitting out blood. That's how excited I was to play this game. That guy's not having a good time. Oh. Ma'am, you dropped your Rubik's Cube. Graphics are very nice. Almost too nice. Vamos a ver. 1 hour implants. That's right, everybody. In the future, everyone has gigantic breasts. So this place looks like a not good time. Is this our character? I thought the character was a guy. I see you, little lady. Oh. Hello. No hugs for you, sir. Spitting out your barbecue sauce. What? Breaking news.
Shocking footage from Europa.
That was pretty shocking.
By the Outer Way terrorist group, led by the notorious Danny Nakamura.
It's not Danny Nakamura.
You got a job to do.
Look at this. Oh my god, that looks like a real person.
Roger, hangar control. Laying in course for Europa Station.
Okay, this looks very... This looks like the first shot from Dead Space. I don't know if they meant to do that.
You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
Why is everyone so sweaty in the future?
I was watching that.
He's watching that.
It's our last run, Max.
My god.
I'm done talking about it.
These graphics are insane.
What do you want me to say? How about thank you? Because after this shot, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Jeez.
Come on, man. What is this? Huh? Back and forth.
It's Callisto Protocol. Did you not read the box?
Additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max.
What an idiot.
They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? Huh? How do you explain that?
Well, by the Outer Way.
By the Outer Way?
It's all over the sector for the past 6 months.
There's no way they can do something to us.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? Longer.
Who's the guy? Here we are.
Port and starboard sensors.
This is our man, Jacob.
Check him out.
I'm going.
Jeez, is this the guy from Transformers? It looks and sounds like the guy from Transformers. I can't think of anything else he's been in. I feel like he's been in like rom-coms and stuff like that. I always get him and that other guy from the show Justified. I always get him and this guy mixed up. In fact, they might actually be the same person. I'm actually not sure I should say that. Jacob Lee. Jacob's job. How do I, there he is. Pilot of the cargo ship, UJC Karen. Karen? Patrol zone special access permits approved. Cleared through Callisto to Europa. Controlled space lanes. Earth migration visa on record. Air accessing data in the UJC database. No other family records from in or found in UJC database.
Personal log. We're docked at Callisto Hangar.
That legit looks like a real picture of a person.
The cargo. Max has been on my case about these Europa runs. We've done jobs like this before.
Max is always on my case. He's like, I can hear you listening to that stupid thing.
Gotta keep your head down and your mouth shut.
Huh. Interesting. Ooh, what is this spookiness over here? Ooh. Ooh. The heck? Is that like a... Ooh. I don't want to go in there. We still have soap in the future. We still haven't figured out how to get past soap, huh? But we got glowing toilets with no water. Interesting. We also have no air conditioning because he's just sweating bullets. Nothing's even happened yet. I guess we're going this way. Into the spooky, misty room. So I've heard little bits and pieces here and there of this game. I guess everyone's very upset that it sucks donkey butt. And, you know, me being a massive, colossal Dead Space fan, I really hope that's not true. Some people have said that there's been a lot of... it seems like the biggest complaint is the performance issues. What is this? Yes. This better be worth the trouble. We better keep our rare dunkaroos. That's what we're transporting, is rare dunkaroos. We gotta keep these away from the millennials. They'll tear that shit apart. They'll never stand a chance. But ooh, look at that! Now that should have been the box art right there. That's beautiful. It's a spooky, misty corridor. I haven't seen any performance issues yet. I guess the game is just tanking. I mean, we're just in like the main beginning part here, so maybe it gets worse. I've heard that on console it's not as bad though. So we'll see what happens. I also I flipped on a thing called performance mode in the settings, so maybe it will give us a little extra performance. That was a little dramatic yell there, Jacob. Unlock. It's playing a lot of spooky music, but there's like nothing happening yet. Uh-oh. Oh, this is not normal.
We've been boarded.
We've been boarded.
The other way.
Yeah. Yes.
Right. Someone just took a big chunk out of our ship. Okay. Return to the cockpit. So far, so good. Not seeing any lag or any. Oh shit. Hello. Welcome to my ship. I just pop out. Welcome to my ship. My name's Jacob. Why are you pointing that gun in my face? Would you like our supply of dunkaroos? Maybe they're dungaroo pirates.
Dampening field's still in effect.
Not for long.
Not for long. And these graphics are insane. I mean, I grew up playing the Genesis. And to see how far games have come from like Sonic 2, it's kind of insane. And every time I feel like games... Oh god, look at that! You can see the pores! You can see the pores! You can see the sweat coming out of the pores! Is that necessary? I don't know. I'm not immersed unless I can see the sweat coming out of his pores.
There he is!
Too slow. Suck him out into space. Yeah. Yeah. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh, no. I didn't say to suck me out into space. I'm on my way. I'll be there in a minute. We really got to talk about putting some stairs in this place. Can't keep climbing this every time when I get to the cockpit.
Jacob, get up here.
I'm a little busy, sir. Don't you see I'm fighting for my life? And I'm coming. Max. I'm on my way. Not the moon's gravity. Hold on, I'll be right there. Save my seat. You want anything from the kitchen? Here we go. Uh-oh. Get in the seat, Jacob. You can't drive from the floor.
Transfer flight control to my station. Transfer flight control. This is bad, Jacob. Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is UJC Charon. Return it to Calypso.
Charon. Yes, that was the right way to pronounce that word.
Negative, UJC Charon. You are not authorized for re-entry.
Well,
sorry, but I got no choice.
Too bad.
Coming in hot. Boost the antigravs. Already at maximum. We're not gonna make it. Yes, we are. Watch out.
We still got a lot of time left in this $60 game. Or $70 game? That better not be the end. See, we made it. We're fine. That's why you wear a seatbelt. Those pirates are dead.
I told you not to worry.
So I'm bleeding out my side profusely. Oh no.
Max.
Oh, is he not okay?
Max.
Hang on, buddy. I'm coming. Max, I told you to brace for impact. Did you brace? He's fine. Yeah. Oh. Oh, wow.
Why didn't you listen?
Oh.
Hey, come on.
Oh, man. Hell's that? Oh my god, it's Qui-Gon Jinn. He's cutting through the door. Oh no, it's Grievous! Hello.
Warp life sign detected.
That's not the voice
actually. Continuing search.
What the hell?
Black Iron Security! You the pilot?
Yeah.
You guys got a good search and rescue team. You guys showed up just in time.
He's gone.
We'll just need the one.
Aww.
Okay,
Or Max.
Get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
I was just doing my job.
God.
Don't I know it?
That guy really got mangled.
First ship I ever lost. We were boarded by.
Let go of me.
Well, how'd you survive?
She's the one who.
Hey. Cool your jets, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right?
Sir. You let me do mine, okay?
Yes, sir.
Whatever you say.
Oh, don't tell me they think I'm one of the pirates.
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm clearly not even wearing a pirate costume. It says Captain Morgan on my license. That's just a coincidence. Callisto 2. The Callisto Protocol. I actually, that was a cool intro. Not as iconic as Dead Space. I'm also really sorry if I make constant references to Dead Space, but it's pretty impossible not to. If anyone doesn't know, this is maybe the same people who made Dead Space. Outbreak. I didn't really like the name Callisto Protocol at first, but it's kind of grown on me. It's got like a dystopian 70s sci-fi movie.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Is that Kimiko? Fire. That looks like Kimiko from The Boys.
Way too late for this shit.
You're telling me.
Okay, inmates.
He looks kind of familiar too.
Do not speak unless they are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate. 532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No. What
did I do?
Cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way, by her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first.
She's father. Like, no, actually, I'm the captain. He's the pirate. This is gaslighting everybody.
Joyce. Choice in your life has led you here, to this moment, to this place.
What the hell?
The only place where you truly belong. To find the one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life.
That's a little,
This is Warden Cole, and together, we will find that purpose. Welcome to
Jurassic
Iron
Park. Na 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 na.
Chills every time. End of the line, get up.
This is how he goes to prison. I knew it was about like prison and him being a prisoner or something like that.
This is not right.
I didn't know this is what brought him here though.
Listen,
You know, they call Callisto the dead moon. Dead. Just like
that is totally Kimiko from The Voice. You out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on. Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom.
My kingdom.
So
Mushroom kingdom.
You're holding on to right there? That's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
The hell is that?
Surprise, dead man.
Interesting.
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
Why does she not seem very scared to be here? Hello. Okay. Wow, they just, no questions asked. I'm just thrown directly in here, huh? They don't need to do, oh no, what is this? Oh god. Like I ripped my arms off? In this prison, you get new arms. We give everyone pool noodles as arms. Oh god. This is how I feel when I go to the dentist.
Caitlin Marler, and as per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted
oh,
with
God.
A core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
She's like, I am late for lunch.
No!
It's been a long day.
You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes,
stop!
I intend to faithfully execute my response.
Oh my God, this has like sort of a 40K feel to it. Oh, what are they gonna do?
Fuck you!
Ooh. Oh. Look at that! That looks like a real face! That looks like a real dude. Jeez. That, I, like, how do they even do that? You killed me, doctor. Ooh. Oh, what the hell is that? They injected me with a green cylinder. I don't know if that was like a render air or something. That looked very weird. We're playing Minecraft. They're injecting me with creeper juice. Interesting. Like, look at that. That is insane. Wow. I saw a picture on Twitter. It was like a picture of the actual actor. Because I think a lot of this actually is motion captured with the actors, which is really cool. I really like when they do that. But they do the motion capture and they do the facial capture at the same time. And they showed like pictures of his face and the actor's face, like the render and the actual picture. And it was like impossible to tell them apart. Hey, that's me! The little man on the screen is me! Well, this ain't so bad. I got a little toilet. I got lots of toilet paper. Got a little Rubik's Cube. Or a Jack in the Box, or whatever that is. Little perpy thing, purple thingy. Oh god. Oh! Someone's seen the mummy too many times. They shaved my head.
Report to the main cell block. This is not a drill.
Oh god.
Please remain calm. There is nothing to fear.
Okay.
What the hell?
Bip. I know that probably stands for Black Iron Prison, but all I see is Bip. Oh, the idiots forgot to lock my door. Don't worry, I'm a good prisoner. I'll stay in here. I'll let you guys sort this out. I'm not gonna get in anyone's way. I was gonna go take a nap, read a book or something. This place ain't so bad. Very bright.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Okay. It needs to be cleaned up a little bit, but we can work with this. Little robot man, how you doing? Ain't doing so hot, okay. I haven't seen any frame problems. Seems like it's running pretty smooth. I gotta find out why everyone hates this game. And I'm gonna try my hardest not to hate it too, but we'll see what happens. Who, me? I ain't coming any closer. You're gonna grab me. You're gonna grab me, aren't you? I know your trickery. Look at my hand. Hello? Touch my head.
Can you see me?
He's like, ah, oh, I love your bald head. Oh my god. I loved you in Transformers. I had to X.
What the fuck is going on? I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed. I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this.
Well, look. You're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out.
I don't believe you.
Cell, I'll help you, yeah? But you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there.
What?
My name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I might just save your life.
What?
Don't leave me hanging.
Wow. Don't leave me hanging. Right, bye. I will never see you again. He is very trusting of a prisoner. Jacob, he's not in here for tax evasion or jaywalking. He probably freaked out in a Baskin-Robbins and bashed someone's skull in because they ran out of cookie dough ice cream. That's why he's in here. Ah, yes. Wait, is the ship not a weapon? The ship's just for opening? Ah! Oh, that would have been a bad game over. That crushed my leg. This is a very nice ambience. There's lots of toilet paper everywhere too. That's great. Really cool environment. I like all the little cinders in the air. Well, for atmosphere and for graphics, this game is beautiful so far. Everything looks so real. It's so realistic. It makes my eyes burn. The animations look pretty nice too. Nothing seems janky yet. We'll see what happens though. My back looks like a license plate though. I can't not think of that. Hey guys, what are you playing? Whack the guy with the golf club? Oh! Ow! Hold right? What? I missed that. Mr. Clean, get out of here. I'm trying to learn how to play the game. Hold right just before the attack to dodge? What are you, that Mr. Clean Bros? Hold left before attack to dodge? Are they all... What? R2? Boop! Oh, you're getting... Oh, God! Is this... What is this? Ooh, that was your fault, dude. Look at him, he's like, ah! That's my good hand! Ah, that's my other hand! Boop! Bop! Welcome to Bip! You're in Bip land now. Welcome to Bip Town, USA. Oh, who is this guy? Whoa. Whoa! Okay. So I gotta hold left to dodge? Or hold... Does it matter which way I dodge? Ow! I still got hit. Bop! Boop! Boop! I don't think I'm playing right. No! Oh, there we go. I just gotta hold it. Okay. Bop! Oh my god, I kicked his leg apart! Oh my god!
What the fuck was that?
What was that, Jacob? How were you so powerful that you kicked his leg out like that? Jesus. I'm gonna kick your knees in, boy. Jesus.
That should do it.
Okay, so the dodging felt a little janky, but I don't know. That was kind of weird. What are these monsters? What are these creatures? So as I was saying in the beginning, I went into this game completely blind. I avoided all gameplay. I avoided all trailers. I just trusted that they made a really good game. I usually don't do that. I usually research games pretty heavily before I buy them. Because, you know, video games are expensive as hell.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me and it didn't seem human.
No, that's just Craig. He just looks like that.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. You see that watchtower?
Yes.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Man, these... I can't get over these graphics. It's beautiful. Find the elevator. Taking a stroll. How is everyone enjoying prison? Are you enjoying it? He's enjoying it. Oh, monster. Maybe he won't see me. Hold back to block attacks. Oh, How do I? Oh, no! I didn't block that. Hold back to block. Oh! My weapon, like, kind of went away. Is that? There we go. Bop. Boop. Bop. Bop. Ooh, that's actually kind of fun. Stop. It doesn't necessarily feel like Dead Space, though, which I guess is kind of a good thing. But I mean, is the game all melee? I thought the game was like a shooter. Hello? Why is this locked? What if I want to go in there? I hear monsters. I'm gonna keep going.
Jacob, can you hear me?
No. Yeah. Yes, I mean. Blood just like disappeared from his face. It absorbs into his skin. He gets stronger with the blood of his enemies. He just soaks it into his body. Ah, the Bip cafeteria. You get some Bip cola and some Bip sandwiches. Deal with your Bip points. Ah, yes. I will crawl under here. This looks safe. Not full of tetanus at all. So, do we know what the, oh, hello. Bop! Boop! Oh, you are covered in hard-boiled eggs. What's that? What's going on with that? I don't want that. Ew, don't touch me. Ew, don't touch me. Oh, that was a... Alright, the dodging feels a little janky. Ow! Bop! I love teeing off these enemies, though. It's pretty fun. I will hit them. And I will kill them. What is this little box? Pills? Pills here. Oh, it's one of those little, green cylinder injectors.
Error.
It's a nice beatboxing there. Okay. This is interesting. I'm engaged. Don't see why everyone hates this yet. We'll see what we see.
Elias, something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn, that means you're headed to solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. You just have to go the wrong way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
The real crazy? What, are they just the normal crazies up top? Interesting. Sir? Hey, do you know where I can go to the... Where's the cafeteria? Okay. I guess he had to go. Let me heal myself real quick. Inject the green and you'll be clean. I don't know. I don't know what that is. What was that? What are you? You're nothing. Ooh. I don't know if you guys can hear that, but I just heard a ghost. Oh, I don't like that. That's very Dead Space. Now that... Oh, that's like right in my ear. Ah. Oh, God. Hello?
Jacob.
Ah, God, that was like right in my ear. Oh, my God. Why did you scare me like that, sir? And how do you know my name?
Don't ignore me.
Oh my lord. Energy converter. What's this? He just smack his neck? There's a mosquito. What is this? Crowbar, property of Black Iron Maintenance. Unauthorized possession by inmates will result in severe disciplinary action. A sharpened wrench used as an improvised weapon or tool capable of overriding security doors. Suspected property of inmate 397623. Components that can be sold for Callisto credits at a reforge for a low price. The UJC has authorized the purchase of this contraband to get it out of circulation. Contraband pack. Assorted spare high technology parts. Sell to reforge for bounty. Brought to you by PlayStation. What the hell? PlayStation is funding contraband? Oh, that's, I think I got that for, I don't know what that is, though. I guess you just sell it? I got that for pre-ordering the game, I think. Yeah, so quick little story. I pre-ordered the game. I was very excited for it. And, Best Buy lost my pre-order. So, that's cool. I didn't get to play it on day one. I was very bummed out. I'm gonna go on adventure. Nothing spooky down here. This is solitary, huh? This is pretty nice for solitary confinement. Look at all the toilet paper you get. You get a toothbrush? These guys can't be that crazy if they're still brushing their teeth and, like, keeping all that stuff clean. Oh, I don't know about that, though. Looks like it was Chalupa night in the solitary. Ah, Callisto credits. Look at all these magazines. What? You don't get magazines in solitary confinement, do you? Everyone gets a PS Vita. Ah, what's in door number two? Hello? Spooky whispering. Not a fan. Something's gonna pop out of me. I can feel it. Ugh. I like the health bar on the back of the neck, though. Not as, obviously not as iconic as Dead Space, but, you know. Still kind of cool. Hello, sir. He's doing the... Oh! Doing a dance. Are you dead? You're dead. Okay. You there. Oh, okay. Ew. Oh, can they, like, pop out of different vents at me? Oh, just like in Dead Space. Ew, where you gonna pop out, sir, you little trickster. Ugh. That always freaked me out when necromorphs could just, like, pop out of random vents. It always kept you on edge. Man, everyone is just shitting to the high heavens in this place, huh? Lots of fiber in their diet. Yeah. Jacob is very strong to be able to open these doors. Damn. Jeez, Jacob, work out much? Ew, oh. Now the question is, was this here before? Is this just like a natural thing? What is going on, Elias? What is going on?
Nice.
This is not normal, I'm assuming. I hope not. Let's continue, I suppose. Boop. Further down to ooh! 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 Uh-oh. Combat? Oh my god, I can hear it. Just tap dancing around up in the vents up there. Jeez, the sound design is really cool. You can, like, really get a sense of where they are above you. It really sounds like they're above you. That's really freaky.
Elias, found the elevator. Heading up now.
Good. That is detour might actually work for us.
Ah.
There's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Ooh, weapons lockup. Is that what all this blood's about? Are people dying? Oh, wow. Oh, who spilled the meatloaf and then trampled it? Jeez. I know you're prisoners, but you got manners.
Oh god, no! Move!
What is it?
No, we're not infected!
Lethal force Terminator. Has been authorized.
Oh! Oh god.
Area secured. Moving to medical sector.
I don't like that robot's voice that much. Sounds kind of weird. Sneak past the security units. Not a fan. They sound like a DJ.
No activity detected.
Guys,
how does he not see me?
Can't track us.
Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight.
Bye-bye.
You should be able to sneak by.
Like, they got, like, a weird, like,
No movement detected.
Like, they sound like they're trying to be edgy. Or like a DJ, how a DJ's like, oh, welcome to Club Paradise. Girls drink free. Like, they got that, Or like, almost has like a Matthew McConaughey impression.
Black Iron Security Unit.
All right. Like, it's got that sound to it. Or John Wayne. Like, it's got, hey.
Lethal Force Authorized.
I don't like you, robot. I don't like you at all. You're big. You got a gun.
Can't let him see me.
And you're probably gonna blow my head off.
All systems nominal.
Why do you talk like that? You can't see my giant bald head sitting here. Don't mind me, I'm just squatting. Nothing to see here. Oh. I thought I was exposed.
Scanning for active core signatures.
You're not gonna find any signatures here, sir. Oh, hello. Why is everyone missing their legs and their arms?
Just stay low.
Hello. I thought you saw me for a second. It made a weird beep boop. How are you enjoying the game so far, sir? That's what I thought too. Are we good?
Threat condition elevated.
Elevated? Where are you going? Okay. Okay. Alright. What is this? More health. And do I have health injector? Health injector. Oh, they don't stack? A vial of powerful medicinal fluid capable of mending almost any injury once injected into the bloodstream. It looks like a weird I wonder if that's just like a rendering here. It looks like a Lego block or something. What's this? Yeah. Anything interesting in this room? Jeez, these monsters don't mess around. They're not just there to kill you. They're there to mutilate you. Stop your head and... Not a fan. Going on adventure. Says fuse required. I do not have a fuse. I refuse. What's going on here? Man. What's going on here? Oh, spooky room. Spooky room. Lots of deaths. Oh, it's a little locker room. I'm assuming no one's gonna care that I'm taking their Callisto credits. I don't know what Callisto credits are for, but... They're like Chuck E. Cheese tokens at the Black Iron Prison. You get to pick a different prize. And I get one of them sticky hands that loses its stickiness after 20 seconds and it's all covered in hair and dirt. Oh, I'm definitely gonna get jumped. Don't mind me, I'm just going to take a shower in the ketchup room here. Ooh. Very cool atmosphere, though. I like it. It's very tense. Very scary. Gonna be a monster. You're gonna get up. Oh, no, you're not. You have no head. You're probably not gonna get up. Safe to say, you're probably not gonna get up. I did all that for $18? Oh! I knew it was an ambush. I knew my dodge wouldn't work. Bop. Boop. Woo. Oh god. Dip and dodge. If you can dodge. Oh! I didn't dodge that time. Hello. Oh! Oh god. Ew. It's knuckle deep in my eye sockets. That is a little rude. It's a little rude. Okay. Well then. I don't think that was necessary. I think he could have just punched me and killed me. Didn't really need to excavate my eyeballs. A little unnecessary thing. A little egregious. What am I getting all this money for? Can I buy myself a new crowbar? Okay, let's try that again. I definitely messed up my dodge. The dodging feels kind of weird. Like, it feels a little janky. Yes, yes. I will take all the Callisto credits. They can't even stop me. My full health. Gotta remember that's there. It's a weird mechanic. I don't know. The dodging just feels strange. I wouldn't have thought that that's how they would have done that. Oh, they got a shower. Look at they got one of those showers that has like the multiple heads. It's a nice place. Okay, buddy. I'm ready for you this time. Ah! Okay, never mind. I wasn't ready. I lied. Oh, that went right through you. Oh, oh. Ow, ow, ow. Oh! Okay. I mean, oh, he did rip my face off. I need that. He ripped my face right off my face. That's not cool. Okay. Well, that's... I'm gonna, you know, before I do that, I'm just gonna do this part. Because just in case I die, I don't have to go through the same thing over and over again. Jeez, that is brutal. You get hit like 3 times and you're dead. And I'm at full health too. This, our boy Jacob here doesn't know how to take a hit. Man, never been slapped around by a mutant before. Alright, I'm just gonna skip all that stuff and just go straight to the fight. Because, I don't want to keep dying and keep doing the same thing over and over again. Going into the showers. Gonna fight a mutant. So maybe I shouldn't... I'm gonna wait for him to attack first. And I'm gonna dodge. There we go. Dodge. There we go. There we go. Bah! Yeah, what you gonna do now? What are you gonna do now, huh? Bop. Boop. Beep. Yeah, this is my town. Yeah. My town. Oh, uh-oh. Oh boy. I'm like not swinging sometimes. Like I am frantically hitting the trigger button. He just doesn't swing sometimes. I'm kicking this guy's ass though. You were a little late, buddy. I am a champion. Alright, I'm gonna get all that stuff that I missed now that I survived. Oh god! Another person? Ow! Oh, you wanna why is my weapon not out? No! My weapon. Oh no, he slapped my arm off! He slapped my arm off!